Today, we are going to show you how to customize shortcuts on your Mark Gen 2 Collection Modern Tool Watch. This includes the controls and hotkeys. We'll start with controls, but you can use the timeline to skip ahead to the hotkeys section. Controls allow you to quickly access many of the commonly used tools, including Battery Saver, Garmin Pay Wallet, and timers. To access the controls menu, press and hold the light button. Here, you can view all of the preset controls. You can use the up and down buttons to scroll through the options. To add a new control, press and hold the up button. Now select Add Controls. All of the additional controls will be available to choose from. When you have located one that you want to add, press the Start-Stop button. In this video, we will be adding sunrise and sunset. Once selected, you can continue to scroll over the available controls to add to the menu. To finish adding controls, scroll down to the bottom and select Done. Then, press the Back button to return to the controls menu. Now, the new controls will be added to the end of the list in a clockwise rotation. To open or enable the control, press the Start-Stop button. When finished, you can press the Back button to return to the controls menu. Additionally, we can also change the controls list order or remove used controls. To change the list order, press and hold the menu button to open the settings. Scroll down and select Reorder Controls. Scroll until you locate the control that you would like to move and press the Start-Stop button to select it. The image will now include up and down arrows. Press either the up or down button to move the control's placement in the list. When you have found the desired location for the control, press the Start-Stop button to confirm its new location. You can repeat this process to move around any of the controls in this menu. Once you are finished, press the Back button to return to the menu. Now, if you want to remove a control, scroll down and select Remove Controls. Locate the control that you would like to remove from the controls menu. Press the Start-Stop button to remove the control. You may repeat this process to remove any other controls. To exit the menu, press and hold the Back button to return to the watch face. Next, we will discuss hotkeys. Hotkeys allow you to quickly access settings or features that you use most by holding a certain button combination. As mentioned in the Getting Started video for your specific Mark Gen 2 edition, your watch has a specific hotkey only available on that edition. To customize your hotkeys, start by pressing and holding the menu button. Using the up and down buttons to scroll, locate System, and press the Start-Stop button to select it. Now, scroll down and select Hotkeys. Here, you will see various button combinations available. A few of them are preset to quickly access the main features of the watch, such as watch face and music controls. For this video, we will select Start plus Up, but the process will be the same for all other button combinations. Once selected, scroll through the available hotkey options. We will be selecting Save Location. Now you can continue to set up other buttons or press and hold the Back button to return to the watch face. To access the hotkey, simply hold on the button combination. To exit, press the Back button. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.garmin.com.